spoke with a UC Davis health doctor about the injury to Fox's hand.
He tells us it's not uncommon among people who play basketball, volleyball, or football.
It could be quite painful. I'll start by saying I get the impression that Mr. Fox is quite a tough, tough guy who's able to withstand maybe some discomfort that the rest of us may be less likely to be able to. But yeah, they can be quite painful. Avulsion fractures, fractures in general, and sprains can cause a lot of pain and swelling and can make it difficult for people, especially in the acute phase, to do some of the things that they normally like to do with that hand.